How to put 20 inside the sea. I pull up on you and I pop at your key. I pull up your block and I pop at your feet.
You guys good? Hey yo, what is going on, guys? It's Tiger and I'm back with another video. Damn, my hair's fucked. Hold up. Hold on. Looking cool? Looking cool? Let me see it right here. Boom, right there. So, today we are going to meet up with Sebastian. Oh my gosh, I look like a sub. We're gonna meet up with Sebastian and Juan again. They're gonna do a tethering studio shoot and I'm just gonna tag along. I also might go to the mall to pick up a bungee chair because those things are the move. Those are the play, those are the plot. Those are the next big thing. Bungee chairs. I'm gonna show you guys what's up if I do end up going. Without further ado, let's go adventure. Let's have a day together. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Okay, so we're in the car ready to go. Sebastian and Juan are already on stage at the studio doing their thing, so I'm gonna go over and meet up with them right now, and hopefully we can get in some shots. If not, we're just gonna kick it, see what's up at the mall, if I can, because I don't know what their schedule's looking like, but we'll see. We're here, my second home. Well, technically, I come here, I spend most of my time here, basically, every week. So technically, this is my first home? I don't know, anyways. There it is, the building himself, ArtCenter himself or herself, whichever you want to say. Damn, there's a lot of people today. Okay, hold up. Sebastian,
here.
Oh, he didn't even say hi. That's fucked up. Look at him. Look. He's touching something that he doesn't even need to touch. He doesn't want to say hi. What's up, Juan?
What's up?
Make you feel uncomfortable again.
Yeah, where's someone? How come you used to be like the black
one? Sebastian, what's up, bro? What you trying to say, bro?
Nothing. Hungry.
Starving. Dying.
Flat tire on my bike.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
No, for real, for real?
No, yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I got to school, I got out of school. I got out of class yesterday.
At work. Vibing the music. And then there's Juan. What are you typing? You're working hard or you're hardly working, bro?
Fine.
And there's Juan with the damn lighting. Oh no, they're not bright. Oh no. Oh no. You gotta. Look. My guy uses an icon. Trash!
Tú siempre estás aquí. Y sobra decir que yo vivo en un mundo dentro de ti. Porque por más lejos que estés, por más preguntas que hagas, no importa el lugar donde estés, donde tú vives es aquí, en mi corazón.
Strap pop, hottest black top. In that black top, eyes flutter as your back lock. Grip tight on your hips like a padlock. Is the padlock? I don't know. I had strings of bad luck. Clear the bed before we.
So you can barely see me because it's dark and the lighting is back. Yo, Seb, where are you going, bro?
Oh no.
Hell no, bro. You're
no.
Relax. What's it called? Yeah, we're just here. I'm chilling. We're doing. What are we doing? What are you guys doing? Tethering? Yeah, they're doing some tethering shoots. I just came to kick it. And if we have some time later, we might go grab that chair from Dick's.
Dicky
got the. Oh. How you guys doing? You my people. You're his people.
Mhm. My people.
No, not like that though.
Nah.
Oh my God, it's bright as shit in here, but you know what I'm saying. About to give you guys some camera sickness. About to go to the property.
We're gonna go bug somebody. We're gonna go bag somebody. Good for health, bad for education. It does okay, it's okay. Oh my God, yo, you are dark. I mean bright. Whew, I'm out of breath, bro. You made me run. Jesus Christ.
What's up, Taylor?
I get nervous with this type of stuff. This is why I'm a photographer.
She's a photographer. She hates being in front of the camera.
Yeah.
It's a YouTube video. I'm okay. How are you?
Can I record you?
Oh! Yeah, you can record me.
So, Tiger, tell me about yourself. How's your Saturday treating you?
I'm back. Stay like that. Alright, now you can ask questions.
Oh, no. Tiger, tell me something, the baddest thing you've ever done.
The baddest thing I've ever done. One time, I was sitting in a car with the girl I liked, and I farted. That actually did not happen.
But I don't believe you.
Yeah, it doesn't happen. Yo, what's up? How come this whole bag gets the seat and I don't? Let me see. Oh.
Go ahead. Let's see if you can carry it.
Yo,
don't slam it. My laptop's in there.
God.
Jesus. Here you
go. I don't know how y'all be doing that, man. Oh, snap. I can't see myself. Her bag is probably like...
Are you doing a documentary?
Like... The same weight as me.
Bro, so what's good? What's up with the gun, bro?
I don't know what to shoot.
What are you guys doing?
Bro, error alert. The tethering stopped working. Juan's about to be so pissed right now.
I am pissed.
Sebastian is pissed as fuck too. Look at this.
I hate computers, man.
Okay, so we're done with the tether shoot, but Sebastian, you're good.
No. I'm gonna call this fool Ryan.
You gonna call who?
Ryan.
Oh, Ryan knows about bikes, huh?
Where's that bike shop?
Yeah. So the situation is his tire be flattened. Damn, that sucks, bro.
I think I would have to take the tire off.
The whole tire off?
Yeah.
We got a whole team working on the bike.
A whole damn team. Gonna make this work. Oh. Put this in the damn car. We bought it. Oh shit, I'm not in focus, yo. Anyways, we bought the chair. I also got my dog a leash. You gotta stay hydrated. Oh no.
My camera strap. I closed it on it, bro. Anyways, you guys can see me right now. There you go. You guys can kind of see me.
This, change the setting.
This camera is kind of ass, bruh. Huh, it doesn't work. Anyways, here, is this better? Ooh. Anyways, so yeah, I couldn't really record in the mall because people be tripping when I record in the mall. Especially, and I didn't want to carry this camera when I'm carrying that big ass. It's not heavy, but it's just hard to carry. You feel me?
Yeah, you gotta change the settings.
Yo.
Immediately.
Yo. Alright, let's get it.
Oh, 50 shutter speed, you child.
I can't see you, bro.
I can't see me either.
It's getting darker. I am not a photographer, alright? Ooh, you're... Oh, no. This, the grain is real.
Go 50 shutter speed.
I can't.
How can't you?
Look. This is the shutter speed, my guy. Look. Don't let me go lower my camera, Trek.
Why?
I can on the Sony, though. Anyways. Yo, can you focus on me first? So, like, yeah. Anyways. Thank you guys for tuning in today. It was fun.
But.
And yeah. Thank you guys for tuning in today. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh. In the next one.